point again? Because, I mean, it didn't, like, show anything to indicate that. Because I should... By my logic, I should have had to get this again. Is a boss or power up? I don't even know. I'm detecting an immense source of energy ahead. Just what I need. I could do with a kick. Impossible. Your bio reading shot to levels beyond even my sensors. Yes, that was quite the rush. Debris is blocking the way forward. Interesting. If the ship you are standing on was fitted with a fuel crystal, it would become operational again. And an operational ship can create its own path, I understand. Are like they're really frequent, so maybe I don't need to use all of them. I mean, they seem to be really weak to hits and stuff. Okay. I thought this would hurt me, but maybe... Yeah, there we go. Is that fuel crystal? But immensely powerful sword. Okay. I guess. Not as glowy as I'd like. Oh no! But come on, I could fit through there. So... I can still keep the enhancement from the last one, right? What are 2 out of 4? Does it mean I don't think I kept 2 of them. Does it not harvest energy? Shorter than the other one. I don't know if increasing range is just gonna like do the hitbox or is it gonna make it look longer too. It mentions that this harvests a lot of energy, so I don't know if the other one is like less, I guess. So I think I'd rather stick with this for now. I don't know if there's a way I could like see what the upgrades do firsthand and then restart. I think if I didn't have the chance to do that, I'd go with this. So I'm gonna go with that and then see if I can like back out to longer, maybe. This is the last checkpoint, right? This one right here that I'm at? Okay, it doesn't go back to when I didn't spend those yet, so there's no way to do that. I'd like to see what the stupid spread shot. I hope it, like, would it make it so that it would probably be a 3 spread shot, right? So I'd still have my center shot to rely on. It would be terrible if it just made it go like in a Y shot, just 2 different directions and no center one. You need the fuel crystal. Wait for the security shield to deactivate and then destroy the electrostasis field holding the crystal. Leave it with me. I will attack aggressively. Ugh! I missed most of my window there. Not paying attention. Damn it. Why do I don't think I skipped 2 checkpoints. So why would I have 2? I only skipped 1, I thought. Where's the dead end? I thought this was like background or something. Thank you. Insolent scum, I shall gladly add you to my collection. I haven't noticed if that's been there for other bosses. My sword went right through him! Why is this taking longer than the first time I won it? It was like two phases last time. Why do I have to spawn a guy as soon as the thing opens? So I have to waste time killing him, so I can safely damage the thing. just fucking insta-kill me? What the fuck? I thought he was almost dead. What? On the left side, the big spike thing. I thought he was summoning it, but that was just there, I guess? Wait. Yeah, it's been there the whole time. So I guess once that's gone, I'll have a risk of getting insta-killed again. Hopefully. Respawn or something. Feel that. Wait, I thought he killed me! So that thing didn't insta-kill me? That's how I got killed. Maybe the spike wall fell on me at the same time as one of those attacks the first time. I thought he insta-killed me. Like, I already have a sword attack, what's the point of this? It's a jungle of nightmares. Damn it. Wait, now it's five?